Thanks so much for being here this afternoon. We really appreciate you being here. I know it means a lot to your children and your students, staff. So thanks so much. We're going to wrap up the fourth grade portion of this performance with a song that is a reminder to all of us about how we can be a better audience participant at any kind of event where we're called on to be the audience. This is called the Concert Etiquette Rap.
Therefore, let us demonstrate some concert.
We have a couple of soloists performing today, and we're going to ask our first soloist to come on down and read a poem during this next number. Bradley, of course, play. This next number is a song from a movie that is having a very big celebration, a big anniversary celebration, this March 2015. This will be the 50th anniversary of the Sabbath movie. We're going to do a number from that right now.
When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I feel
last number of we've done are 6 soloists. We have one of our soloists is out today, Kylie Davenport, so we're gonna have a sub that August Parks is gonna sub for us today, so she'll be filling in. Okay, so those 6 names may come down. Let me formally introduce them. Let's bring down Isabella Baez, Nick Dayhoff, Ashley Lavery, Nolan Sheridan, Caitlin Wallace, and August Bartson. Before Nick sings, can I also point out one thing about this song? This isn't a trick to time signature. It's not in our typical 4/4 time. This is in 5/8 time. Big round of applause to our parents and our families that are here today. Another round of applause for our wonderful administration, for our principal, Mr. McNeil, our assistant principal, Ms. Moffitt, our secretary, Ms. Stacy, our music department led by Ms. Nancy Shirley, and all the wonderful staff and students here at Davis Dare Elementary School. Thank you very, very much.